vicious strikers this industry has ever known.
He kicks like lightning. Yeah, Shinsuke Nakamura has a bad attitude to match.
No, he doesn't. He just doesn't like you, Saxton.
The following is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making his way to the ring from Kyoto, Japan. Weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura!
The king of strong style is ready for action.
His renowned striking ability, his MMA background.
If you come at the king, you best not miss.
Especially when the king can hit back.
Here comes the original bro.
Yeah, and here comes the original Scooter.
And his opponent, representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
Don't let the Scooter fool you.
Matt Riddle was a top mixed martial arts talent before arriving in WWE.
Devastating strikes, brutal submissions, and he's added some high-flying attacks. Riddle can beat you in so many ways.
You cannot deny Matt Riddle's connection with the WWE Universe.
Normally, that's a detriment to a superstar's in-ring performance, but Riddle's absolutely dominant there, too.
Here we go, 2 out of 3 falls match, and if you're smart in this one, you can get those falls by any means necessary.
Beating your opponent once is hard enough as it is. The second fall is one that really defines who the better superstar is.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Lands harder.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Driven into the barricade. He climbs into the ring. That's what they call me, the hot shot.
Nail it by Nakamura. Look out.
Riddle turns that around. Nice gut-wrench suplex. And he goes for the pin! Strong kick out there.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before 2.
Nakamura not shaken one bit by the presence of his opponent.
He's got the table, and I can only imagine what he's thinking of doing with it.
He returns to the ring. What's the biggest obstacle to overcome in a match like this?
Your own self-doubt. 2 out of 3 falls matches require you to meet the moment, and many superstars can't handle that. It's important to stay the course and not get lost in the lights.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, man, that was nasty. Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Stomping away.
Riddle avoids the attack.
Nice recovery. Now he's been put on the defensive.
The Kimura lock applied.
Will he tap? I'm not quite sure. Hey, look at this. Kimura lock. Nowhere to go, but perhaps. Oh, my God. The
brutal knee right to the face.
Oh, look at this, fireman's carry takedown. This is just brute power. Release German.
Nakamura now looking so tough now. He may lose this thing.
Trying to find a way out. Several right hands, and he's out.
Stepping things up a little bit. The superstar starting to build.
Here it comes.
Strike after strike, blow after blow.
This is it.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Back in the ring now. He's got the answer for that one. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Taking a big risk here by bringing the table into the action.
He's back into the ring.
Big forearm.
Step ahead of Riddle there. Oh, what a knee lift. Riddle is going to be feeling that move for a while.
Shinsuke orchestrated that attack to perfection.
Powerful suplex toss.
He's got something in store.
Oh, tossed aside. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Nakamura style on display. Oh, kendo stick wrapped around their head.
Oh. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Well executed takedown. How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat? Every obstacle.
The table's on fire! Is there a fire extinguisher?
Pretty sure they plan to make the competition the fire extinguisher tonight, Saxton.
What in the world?
Oh, no.
Exploder through the table. Through a flaming table, are you kidding me?
Well, let's just hope everyone is okay, Corey.
Well, of course they're not okay, Saxton. No one's immune to fire.
Is cinched in.
I have no idea how he, after all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap out.
And he gets a fall.
Matt Riddle, RKO. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Seeing how bad this superstar wants to win.
Broken up with a fist to the face.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
An inverted power slam.
Nakamura starting to feel it.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Evades their offense.
Sequence of reversals there.
Arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know. It's whipped into the table.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Oh, man, setting him up on the top rope. This isn't going to be pretty. They're way up there.
This is going to be catastrophic.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Coming back in the ring.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Riddle took a horrible shot, and we can see the effects of it on his face now.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
Starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
And he's able to counter.
Vicious knee to the body.
Nice kick. Shinsuke Nakamura with an impact power slam. Oh, strong impact. Getting dangerously close to our desk.
It. I'm out of here.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. And he gets set back into the ring.
Dream Street.
A series of strikes. Nasty combination. That's how you hurt your opponent.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent.
Hooks up by Shinsuke Nakamura. It's all Shinsuke now.
Two. No, it's not over.
Riddle refuses to quit. What an impressive kick out for Riddle.
Nakamura thought. Shinsuke Nakamura is ready. Has his man measured. He's got to know he's in harm's way here. That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it. Shinsuke go to work in there. I don't think anyone can stop Nakamura now. Nakamura.
King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
And after all the... Shinsuke Nakamura is ready. Has his man measured. Ready to go with the... Scouting pays off against Nakamura. There's a shoulder up almost. almost immediately.
You are not
a shot. Celebration imminent for Nakamura.
Two count.
That's it. And Shinsuke Nakamura is your winner.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.
And if you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself.
Come on, guys, sing along with me.
Shut up, Saxton. You're embarrassing yourself.